farmlands across America. We're learning that by plowing under vegetation containing natural fertilizers, we can enrich the soil without the use of chemicals. In arid regions, we're learning to produce food on desert seacoasts by developing and planting crops that thrive on saltwater. In Japan, we're learning that by mixing leaves and other living materials into our soil, we can make farmland more fertile without the need for chemicals. Here at EPCOT, we're learning to reduce the need for chemical pesticides by breeding and using natural breeders, like ladybugs and wasps, to control pests. In the farmlands across America, we're learning that by plowing under vegetation containing natural fertilizers, we can enrich the soil without the use of chemicals.